Our biggest goal this season was, of course, to win nationals, but or at least to make it to nationals. And we had it was a long year, and we did everything we could, and we made it to nationals for the very first time. And it felt so good to achieve that goal and go there and see how it looks like. And we won the first game, which was fantastic, and I'm so proud of the girls. We lost the first time we played them this semester in the doubles. It was windy, and we were nervous, and we didn't like play our game. We played their game, and we lost pretty big. And then playing them again in the nationals, like, okay, Clara, we're gonna win this.
Yeah, and this time we kind of knew how to play. We knew the game, and we just took advantage, right?
Yeah, and we used our weapons.
We know what to work on, so now we're ready to like get stronger, and because we want to go there again, of course, we want the ring.
Yeah, I think it was good to experience this, because now it was the first time we didn't really know what to expect. We didn't really know like how the teams were. Like, we played the first game, we haven't played them before, so it was fun to meet other teams, and this experience will make us more strong next month, because now we know that we can do this. We are there. We are on the same level. We just have to be like even better.
Next year, they have to watch out, right?
So I'm just very thankful to be part of this. I think one of the things that I was able to help them throughout is pushing them a little bit harder, and I think that's something that we work on every single day on practice and during the matches. I feel that still the difference between us being a top 10 team and for us to be number one in the nation is that believing, because I feel that every player in our team has a talent and experience already and just the skills to make it happen. And I think we're just missing that 10% that it's really hard to get, of course, but 10% of just believing that we're top players. And that was my speech when we lost against Barry. I mean, yeah, it was a huge accomplishment for the team, you know, to be so close, to be a PacWest Conference champion. We were really close, probably just a couple of minutes behind that, or we were actually very close to beat Barry, even though the score was 5-2. I think it could have been 5-3 at the end if we would have, you know, if the match would have been going on. But my speech to them, like, hey, we're close, we're closer. And I think they didn't realize how close they were till we actually played Barry, and what the level they are. And I told them, hey, listen, like, if this could have been the final. I feel that Barry is a strong team, and they're, you know, their coach, but a very knowledgeable and experienced coach. So I'm, you know, we're very lucky to play against that team and have them as our target. But besides everybody else, I feel we're on the same page, and we're lucky that five of our juniors are coming back. So with that said, you know, we should be a really strong team and good candidate for winning the PacWest Conference and hopefully getting a better seed for nationals.